next right onto Horace Harding Boulevard. Use the left lane to continue on Fairway Drive, then use the left lane to take the I-495 west ramp. Use the left lane to take the I-495 west ramp, then merge onto I-495 west. Continue on I-495 west for 1.5 miles. Use the second from the right lane to take exit 31NS toward Kennedy Airport. Use the second from the right lane to take exit 31NS, then keep left at the fork to continue on exit 31 South. Exit 31 South. Continue on Cross Island Parkway South for 5 miles.